Throw it right into the box to Brim Bow.
Patiently.
Looking to create something. That's a pass towards the middle.
Edelman.
Kane's defense gets
Edelman
in front
has
of it.
The ball and scores. And Marissa Edelman with the dagger to put the Pioneers up 1-0.
14th goal on the season as the Pioneers take a 1-0 lead. With
offside here.
Yeah.
And it gets through. It's Edelman.
Edelman inside the box.
It's goal!
Not her top of the net. Of the game.
Second goal of the game. 15th on the season. It's 2-0.